When the violin can forgive the past, it starts singing. When the violin can stop worrying about the future, you'll become such a drunk laughing nuisance that God will then lean down and start combing you into his hair. He's combing you into his hair. When the violin can forgive every wound caused by others, the heart starts singing.